We challenged kids to send us their ideas for crazy musical instruments.
And five-year-old Benjamin sent us his glitter-firing saxophone.
So that's what we're going to be building this episode.
Glitter!
Kids, invent stuff.
To bring to life Benjamin's invention, we'll take a saxophone and connect it to a powerful fan using a pipe. We'll then create a mechanism to automatically push glitter into the fan so it fires out of the saxophone.
So here's the stuff we've got to bring to life Benjamin's invention. We've got our saxophone and we've bought this meaty cordless leaf blower, which is going to be pretty powerful. And the plan is to get some of our biodegradable glitter that we've got and somehow push that through the leaf blower so it fires out the end of the saxophone using this pipe to connect it all together.
So quite often when people play the saxophone, they get really into it and they do this little like saxophone dance like this. And so we thought that we should have the glitter firing out this part of the saxophone. Now this is called the bell, and what we want is the glitter to shoot out of it when the person's playing it. So the aim is that we're going to need to add another button to this saxophone that will activate our glitter to be fired out from here. Here!
We're going to 3D print a part that we can mount somewhere here on the saxophone that we can connect our bit of pipe onto. So what we've done is we've used our calipers to measure the diameter to the width of our saxophone end in a few different places so that we can put that into the computer and draw a 3D model of a part that will fit onto the saxophone.
So Sean's measured the saxophone, and what we want to do is we want to find this angle of the curve of the bell. So we've taken this side-on picture of the saxophone, and that's allowed us to be able to get the exact measurement so that we can start to create this piece in Fusion so that we can 3D print something that will fit our saxophone exactly. Ooh, that looks saxophone shape. Look at that. Ooh.
So we've got our part designed in 3D and we're going to print it out on this 3D printer using this bronze 3D printer filament. So this is made from 80% bronze metal powder. So we're going to print our part partly in metal on this Ultimaker 3D printer. And Ultimaker, who make these printers, have amazingly given us two 3D printers that we are going to be offering as prizes to kids that send in invention ideas for our invention challenges between these dates that appear on the screen below. So the terms and conditions for that are on our website, and you can enter and find out about our latest challenge on that website.
So we've got our 3D printed part, and look! Ta-da! It fits. I love 3D printing. Look at that!
It's getting shiny.
So we've been thinking about how we're going to get our glitter to automatically feed into the top of our leaf blower, and we think we have an idea.
We found one of these mincing machines, which is a device for taking meat and mincing it up to turn into sausages. So the meat goes in there and it comes out here. And it's got a little auger inside, which is like a screw that when you turn the handle, moves around and feeds the material out the other end of the mincer. So what we thought we could do is use this with a funnel on the top to connect it to a motor to automatically feed our glitter through the thing and into the top of our leaf blower. So we're going to use this funnel to contain our glitter to connect it somehow to our little mincy thing to feed the glitter into the leaf blower. Go! So we've opened up our leaf blower and we've rewired it so we can turn it on and off using a switch on the saxophone itself. and we're going to connect the batteries on the leaf blower so they can power up the motor that drives our little mincing machine that pushes our glitter into the top end of our leaf blower.
So we need to be able to make our leaf blower portable. So we've got this bag and we're going to take the straps off this so that we can put it on a back plate and mount all the stuff to it, the leaf blower, the mincer, the glitter dispenser, so the person playing the saxophone can wear it all on their back and the whole thing becomes portable.
So we're just making a little copper bracket to hold our switch that's going to trigger the glitter mechanism on our saxophone. So that's going to go somewhere here so that when you're playing it, you can drop your thumb down and push the button to trigger the glitter.
So I've started mixing up some glitter and Shawn's just nipped the shop. So I thought we might surprise him.
Glittered.
You've got to hoover up.
So we've got a little shiny switch and we want that to turn on and off our leaf blower and the motor that drives our little glitter mechanism. So to do that, we're going to connect it to a little programmable Arduino circuit board that we're going to program using the computer. And then we're going to connect it to these relay boards. So these relays will allow us to use this to turn on and off the electricity that powers our leaf blower and that powers our little motor for our glitter. We've got all of our parts assembled. We've got our saxophone with our 3D printed part, our pipe connected to our leaf blower, and our glitter dispensing unit. And all of this is attached to our straps here to make it portable. We built a saxophone that fires glitter.
Glitter, lots of glitter.
Benjamin, a huge thank you for your amazing invention idea. We've had loads of fun bringing to life your invention.
And a massive thank you to Eco Glitter for sending us all of this.
Thank you guys, and make sure you join us next time to see what happens when we test out Benjamin's invention.
See you next week.
Bye.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.